Some of Orlando's finest were spooning out good eats, and it was all for a good cause.
Yeah, last night the police chief, firefighters, and WESH's Aixa Diaz, among others, competed in iDignity's Super Duper fundraiser. Now, this helps people obtain Florida identity cards. So, Aixa, what did you make of it, and how did everyone like it?
Well, this was a fundraiser and a soup off for iDignity, a great nonprofit in Orlando. I made a Puerto Rican soup. It's called asopao. It has chicken, rice, cilantro, pimentos, capers, but the soup off was a competition, and I have to admit, I did not win. The firefighters beat me. The Orlando Fire Department made this tortellini soup. It was really good. We have engineer Pat Kelly who made that, and he was really excited about it. So I didn't win, but it was for a good cause, and it was a great event.
I think we need to taste test yours, because I think that you're probably going to win.
There is none left. It was that popular. There was a lot of buzz about my soup, so I really thought I was going to win.
Yeah.
The announcement was made. I was a little crushed.
I think you beat those firefighters. Don't you worry about that. Yeah,